Welcome back, guys. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you're at. It's good morning here. I'm having my coffee. I'm going to tell you what, Far Cry Primal, been waiting to play this game. God bless y'all for being here. And remember, yeah.
Wenja Dwashala Tusama Wenja Urus Waidarsh Gwifa Haplaha Wenjai Damsha Mabaya Guama Udam Krauhadan Yaudan Izila Haskapuris Winjan Hirakwas Barash Nu Laukas Guama Mash Apashkanti Winja Brashtar Balshayua Guasharsh Urus Sanchars, Mas Sanchars.
Damas, Chardubi Dashimas, Tu Hadamas. Hi. Sanhatra, Halu Shashwalin, Shadamas. Mamnath Guanmas, Hahadamas. Shuta Narimas. Dar, I want the muff. Uchamsha Takkar. No mashwantar. Purha shitaugash.
Takkar. Oh, Oros, Wenja. Oh, Mas, Upper Skandi, Wenja. Rashtar. Dragwash.
Okay, guys, path to Oros. Well, that was a heck of an introduction, wasn't it? Okay, we gotta gather some things up here real quick. I gotta get some stuff so I can craft a bow and arrow, I believe. Let's go around and gather this stuff up real quick. I've always been a fan of the Far Cry games. Recently, I've really been focusing on a lot of the Tomb Raider series. I love the Tomb Raider series, too. But I think I played about all the Far Cry games that's been out. I haven't put them on the channel before. I had my channel, I played them. But I can tell you, Ubisoft never makes a bad game, man. They're always great. I got in the game just a little bit to see how the controls work, and actually the interface, the crafting end of it, is all very simple and of course not hard at all. I got enough to make a bow. Okay, that's cool. We got hunting skill. Oh, that's pretty cool. I like that feature. Oh yeah, that's pretty neat. Let's see if we can go around here and find some goats. I know they're around here somewhere. I want to say thank you all for visiting the channel. I've been trying to build it up the last couple of years. It just takes a little bit of time to, you know, get some videos out there and stuff, but I sure appreciate the subscribers I have and people watching the videos. It's greatly appreciated. I hear him. There's one. Oh no, he saw me. I thought I got that last one, didn't I? I guess I didn't. I guess I shot him, but I guess I didn't kill him. I thought I did. I don't see a body nowhere. Let's sneak back up here. Nah, I didn't get him. It said 0 and 3 there. Okay. Well, I sure thought I got him there. Sneak back up on him here. Oh, what'd I do that for? I snuck right up on him. I was trying to go slow and I hit the wrong button. Oh, figure. I must have shot that one like 3 times. I figured I would have killed it by now. I guess you gotta hit it broadsided, I guess. I do deer hunt in real life. Haven't with bow and arrow. I've done with gun. I know you gotta shoot them up around the neck area. It's probably the same thing in this game. Gotta get them in the kill zone, so to speak. Wait a minute. Okay, no. I was looking at the map there. I thought I saw something. Thank you. wonder why I kind of keep looking behind me sometimes, because, man, the voices that these deer, or not deer, but goat are making. I hear it on one side of my ear, and then I hear it on the other. It's like it's not all in one side. It's back and forth. It makes me look behind me. Yeah, I'm gonna have to hit him from the side. Hitting him from behind ain't gonna do it. Ooh, I got him. He should go down right there. You know what I just realized? When I ran up to him, there was an X on the map. I did kill that very first one because I walked right by that X and I was wondering what it was. There you go. You know, I do stuff like that all the time. It's crazy. I was looking at the map and I was like, I wonder what that X is for. Now I know. That looked like a good one, too. Hey, I'm getting better at this. Yep, there's the X. Two out of two. Actually, I'm going to end up with four. So you can collect the first one. No one shows up when you collect them. This is like an introduction to the game anyway. It shows you how to hunt and everything, so most games have that. This is a beautiful game though, man. I'm really enjoying the graphics and just the ambient sounds of the environment. Really nice. It's easy to immerse yourself in this game. There he is. We get so excited. Nailed him. Where's the exit? There he is. Alright guys, thank you so much for joining me on this video. I'm gonna end the first part right here. We'll catch you on the next one. Okay, I gotta go find the cave. It's getting nighttime. Love you guys. Thank you for watching. Peace out.